describing the lips of the god. So Nagumomo is that it's a fruit. It's like he's saying that his lips are like cherries. Yeah, the color of cherries. So it's a actually devotional song. It's a very nice fusion. Okay, so do it from the top. Yeah, I'll do it once in the end.